Tell you what, on this roof, Chris, it is a little brisk, a little cold, but it's not like the wind we had yesterday, and we're patiently waiting for these clouds to break up. I'm kind of hoping it happens pretty soon. Let me show you what's going on here. We have a lot of clouds, and that's kind of keeping our temperatures in check for the most part. 31 Wilkes-Barre, Scranton, 34 Sealands Grove, and it's 26 in Mount Pocono. Now, even with the clouds, it looks like we have some action showing up on this radar. But most of what you see across Pennsylvania is not even reaching the ground. So brisk and cold this afternoon, and clouds will attempt to break for a little bit of sunshine. If we get the sun, we'll be near 40. And if we don't, we'll likely stay in the mid 30s. Make sure you take the Eyewitness weather app wherever you go this weekend. You may not be by your TV and you may want a weather forecast, and that's where you get it.